the world, Kathakali's magnificence has won great admiration from the state of Kerala. It combines devotion, drama, dance, music, costumes, and makeup in a divine experience for all who get to view it. It retells the great stories of the past, mostly from the Indian epics, and leaves one spellbound at the various intricacies involved in the performance. Welcome to day 3 of Nritya Parva, A New Beginning. An 8-day event exemplifying the rich classical dance styles of India. We are very honored to present yet another outstanding performance by acclaimed artists with exemplary skills and dedication. Please enjoy the show and be inspired. To present the artist for the day, Guru C. Gopalakrishnan. Kalashri Kalamandalam C. Gopalakrishnan is a reputed Kathakali maestro and an outstanding dancer. He holds a postgraduate degree in the field of Kathakali from Kerala Kalamandalam. His vast expertise was honed under many great gurus in the field, such as late Padma Bhushan Kalamandalam Raman Kutti Nayar, Padma Shri Kalamandalam Gopi, Kalamandalam Vijayan, Kalamandalam MPS Nambudri and Vasu Kisharani. He has performed extensively in India and all over the world, such as China, US, Russia, North Korea, Europe and Middle East, proudly showcasing this exclusive dance form. He has been rated as a Doordarshan Grade A artist. Guru C. Gopalakrishnan is a core member of the research group of Nalanda Dance Research Center with Padma Bhushan Dr. Kanakrele and late Kavalam Narayana Panikkar towards the revival and rejuvenation of Mohiniyattam. He has been a recipient of numerous awards such as Satvikam Award, Navaratna Puraskar, Kanaka Nartana Puraskar, Pravasi Kalashri by Kerala Sangeet Natak Academy, Nritya Chudamani, Natyashi Puraskar and many more. Today, Guru C. Gopalakrishnan will be accompanied by a talented artist, Ranjish Nair. Ranjish Rajan Nair is a disciple of Guru Kalashri Kalamandalam C. Gopalakrishnan with further research and advanced training in Kathakali. Today he has been performing on various stages across the country as a professional Kathakali artist. He has performed on more than 600 stages across India along with his guru and many other masters and leading exponents in the field of Kathakali.
Namaste. Today we are going to present Rukmini Swayamvaram is a story written by Ashwathi Thirunal. Rukmini is a beautiful maiden, daughter of Vidarbha king Bhishmaka, who wants to marry Krishna. But her brother Rukmini wants her to marry Shishupala. Today we will be presenting wherein a family friend of Rukmini, a Brahmana, arrives to at Dwaraka. He is welcomed by Krishna, who is known to help Brahmins at all times. The Brahmin tells Krishna about Rukmini's fate and that she may die if he does not go and save her. Krishna agrees to go to Vidarbha and bring back Rukmini as his bride. Then he arranges his chariot, but the Brahmana hesitates to climb up. He is so afraid that he thinks he may fall down from chariot and die. But Krishna tells him, "You may stand on the chariot clutching me." To this he happily agrees and thanks God for giving me an opportunity to hold on to Krishna, who is to him God on earth. I would like to convey my sincerest gratitude to Mr. Rajesh and Ms. Dimple Rajesh of IAID Qatar for giving me opportunity to perform and showcase the beautiful art form to you all. Thank you.
Thank you. Shri Dhan வாணிடும் ಸಮಾನಿನ್ ಜೀವ ಜೀವದಾದ
ಕೇಶವ
ರಸಾ ಕೊಳ್ತಿಗ ಪೋ ಫಲ ಮೇಘ ಬಹು ವಿತ ವಚನೇನ
ಮಲ ಮೇಘ ಬಹು ವಿತ ವಚನೇನ
ನಲ ಮೋಡು ಪೋಗನ ಕುಂಡಿನ ನಗರೇ
ನಲ ಮೋಡು ಪೋಗನ ಕುಂಡಿನ ನಗರೇ
ವಂದೇ ಗೌ